and like say what the engine is. Okay, they want us.
I'm gonna get it, come all the way around.
I wonder how long this video, I mean this train ride even will be.
Don't know. I'm gonna go around the curve here.
Okay, so. Looks like we're about to lose them.
Nope. I'm still videoing it. Coming around. It's a 1931 Whitcom. Pretty sure they put a Chevy truck motor inside of it.
Wow. Yeah. I wonder if it's ever crashed off track.
Who knows? Probably hasn't. Well, it's probably been off tracks whenever they sold it and they brought it over here.
Well, I mean crashed off tracks. Okay, it looks like we're about